From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Amy Watson with your morning headlines. Today marks 1 year since a gunman opened fire at an Antioch church, a tragedy still affecting our community, especially the church members. Yesterday, for the first time, members of Burnett Chapel sang and prayed in the auditorium where the shooting took place. They had been meeting in a different part of the church. Police say Emmanuel Sampson shot and killed one woman in the parking lot before shooting into the congregation, injuring seven others. His trial date has not yet been set. And happening now, there is some good work going on at the Nashville Humane Association in the aftermath of Hurricane Florence. They have taken in nearly 90 dogs and cats from the Carolinas after the storm. And they posted a video of one of those dogs heading to her foster family's home over the weekend. That is cute. Volunteers are actually saying 89-ish dogs were rescued already. We know one Florence pup has been adopted. Veda got a new home Saturday. If you can't adopt, but you want to help. We're told the shelter is in need of towels. Downtown Nashville is one large construction project, but later today, two lanes on Broadway are set to reopen to drivers. This is great news. Those two lanes of Broadway are located on the block that includes Bridgestone Arena. In less than 2 weeks, even more lanes of Broadway will reopen next to the 5th and Broadway development. The $430 million project is overhauling the 6-acre site where Nashville's original convention center once stood. It is rainy, so let's check on your forecast today with Leland.
Yeah, a lot of areas picking up 1.5 to 2 inches of rain yesterday. Nashville, not including rain after midnight, had 1.87 in the rain gauge on Sunday. More area showers today, and because of that, a good chunk of the area under a flash flood to watch for today. It's going to keep temperatures in the 70s today, 81 tomorrow, upper 70s, low 80s, with scattered showers in for the remainder of the work week.